Run.
Absolutely no idea.
Look at
Ibs. Look at Ibs.
Don't shoot me!
Oh my!
You idiot! Why did you do that?
This is not just a simple ding dong ditch video. This is revenge. As some of you may know, I'm moving out soon with my friends Chunks, Sharky, Kenny, AJ, and George. But before I move out, I need to fix something with my friend AJ Shabil, the triangle-headed psychopath. 2 years ago, he had flour poured on him, and as revenge, he did a whole torture prank and did not hold back at all. He literally made him start crying, and AJ was proud about it, and he did this to the real Lawai, who ended up quitting YouTube after this prank as he was completely embarrassed and disgraced, never to be seen again. And AJ completely got away with it. All he had to deal with was a few comments saying he took it too far. That's it. But don't worry guys, justice is coming for AJ, because this time he's crossed the wrong person. See, 4 months ago, AJ took my cameraman George to Amsterdam without telling me, which ended up ruining my video. I was so angry about this, I built an entire angry mob and violated both of them in public.
Who do we hate? Why do we hate them?
But this wasn't enough. George seems to have learnt his lesson, but AJ, trust me, I'm not done with you. And ever since then, I've been studying AJ's channel, waiting for my opportunity to prank him, and then he uploaded this video. A ghillie suit video where he knocks on strangers' doors, then hides. And this, my friends, sparked something in my mind. So I went online and ordered a ghillie suit, called up AJ, and made sure he's down to do the same door knocking video on my channel.
I got done.
Then booked an Airbnb so when AJ knocked on the door, he would be met with a little surprise. And that surprise was a paintball rifle. Mr. AJ Shabil is gonna knock on someone's door and is gonna be met with a hitman who's ready to shoot him and take him down. AJ Shabil, you about to be exterminated by a true American. Stupid. Black. Isosceles' fate had been decided. All that was left for him was to fall into my trap.
Mr. Isosceles has arrived. AJ Shabil.
You need to refer to me as Special Agent 75.
What's up,
happening? Bless, yeah? What's happening, George?
Okay, so obviously AJ has done this before. So AJ, tell me the best plan and best way to do this video.
We knock on the door and then we hide.
Now it would be dumb to do all of this and not even try the Ding Dong Ditch Challenge. So while we waited for the Airbnb to be ready, we decided to suit up Mr. AJ Shabil and knock on some doors. And instantly, AJ got recognized for his previous video.
I've seen you before.
Have you?
Yeah.
There were
what
students.
Subject are you doing?
Haitian maths.
Maths?
Yeah, Haitian. With Haitian maths, they actually include degrowth of trees and the way that leaves sort of like fall in a trajectory sort of manner.
Have you ever heard of the Marines?
Yes.
My dad was one.
Oh.
Yeah, he used to serve for 35 years. He was unfortunately lost in battle.
Huh?
He was unfortunately lost in battle.
Marines! Ho! Ha!
This joke man AJ Shabil climbed over to knock on this door, and both George and AJ are a complete shambles because both of them had no idea that an elderly couple were watching them from their window. AJ was lying down waiting for someone to open the door while this couple just peered over watching these two schmucks in their driveway.
Oh my god.
But somehow it got worse. AJ then left and started talking to the camera and they still had no idea they were being watched.
Now, let's get the next clip. So, now, don't even went behind that.
They have absolutely no idea. He's an idiot. They're clueless. They're clueless.
After 4 long years, AJ finally realized what was happening and left George for dead.
Okay, so this idiot behind the camera and this idiot right here, they completely lost the plot. He didn't notice that an old woman and an old man were just staring over the pier. So I've decided to draft myself in and get involved. This video is about to get good.
Hey.
I then suited up, got myself in character and was ready for war. I'm about to start knocking on people's doors for YouTube, my friends. Please like the video right now to make it worth it for my very sad life. Now they can't see me, but if I move a muscle, they may be able to see. It's very dangerous conditions we are working with. They can't see me.
Okay. I don't think he can see me. I need to go down slow. If he sees me, we'll find out. Can you see me?
Call me?
Yeah.
No.
He can't see me. He can't see me. What a shock. There we go, great news. As that man walked off in complete shock, we met this kind lady. Would you like to have a challenge?
If you open the door and you can spot us, we will give you £20.
What?
Right, I'm gonna come out soon.
Yeah, we were waiting for you.
Are you okay?
Oh, no.
Where's the other one?
The question is, can you find the other one?
Oh, look, there he is. What's your wider goal?
The wider goal, so it's basically just a documentary on like trees and stuff. So we're going to see if people can see trees. We look like trees right now.
Okay, you do sort of look like trees, yeah?
Yeah.
Who's funding this, though?
So it's the government of Tree Association. This woman was so inspired by the lies I just told her that she instantly spread the news to her neighbours.
Hello?
Hello?
Hiya, I've got two young guys downstairs who are just outside, and it's a bit of a strange situation. They're doing a documentary and they're dressed as trees. Essentially, they're just doing a little documentary down here, and they knock on the door and they film you if you can earn of trying to find them. And it's all part of this documentary, which is aimed at trying to help people to see nature and the environment and trees.
Exactly, that's exactly it.
Pardon? Oh, is it the wrong moment? Okay.
Well, you can go to www.thetreefoundation.com.
Okay, or you can go to www.thetreefoundation.com.
Yeah. AJ was completely dedicated to this video, almost too much, but we then decided to see what would happen if we worked together.
Eric Goney.
Hello? Hello, post. Oh my gosh, you opened the door. No, thank you. No, thank you. I said hello post and then he opens the door.
He opened so quick.
Does he want his house to get robbed? Oh no, I've lost the mic. Okay, and I have the mic. What's happening? My friend, wait. We're part of the Tree Foundation.
What?
Did you see him as well? This is a special guy.
He's a midget though.
So you know the Tree Foundation, the work which we do around the country, yeah. Okay, well, you're obviously lying. And then this door put everything at risk.
Excuse me, what are you doing?
Can you see me?
What's that?
I'm a bush.
This here is a flower tree. It's part of the Tree Foundation.
Yeah. How did you see me?
That tree is blocking the entrance to that house.
We're trying to help the trees. So because you spotted this tree right here.
Why don't you want to help people? I don't want that tree there, really.
This is the whole point of the Tree Foundation.
What do you mean?
At this moment, we realized that this woman somehow had a passionate hatred for trees and she started using it against us.
You're like, trespassing actually. Coming.
Why are you on her lawn, you weird guy? Go away. To prevent the situation escalating, AJ wanted to get out as soon as possible.
Book the ears, book the ears. Book the Ubs, book the Ubs, book the Ubs.
Unfortunately for you, AJ, we couldn't book the Uber, as we had to get one final clip. Our hitman was waiting for AJ's arrival, and there was a man behind this mask.
I know, I'm gonna call.
Hello?
Hello? Hi, my friend, how you doing?
How you doing, Nicole?
I'm very well, I'm very well. I was watching the video the other day where Mr. AJ Shabil was plastering you with water and all of that. And today, I'm gonna shoot him with a paintball gun. And I was wondering if you wanted to be the one who actually pulled the trigger.
Okay,
you guys, Nicole,
thank you. I need a revenge.
Yeah, no worries, my friend, no worries. I thought it'd be perfect. The hitman who was waiting inside the Airbnb was none other than the real Lawai. He put on the old man mask, suited up, and when we knocked on the door,
Lawai was gonna shoot AJ.
This is just for vision, this is not for the actual thing.
Yeah, lie down and then I'll join you.
As Lawai made his way to the door, AJ and I set ourselves up and got into position. I was lying down terrified that Lawai would mistake me for AJ, so I made sure that was not a possibility by standing up and pointing AJ out. So I got myself out of the line of fire and made sure it was directed only towards AJ. And this was the moment both me and Lawai have been waiting for.
AJ! Do you remember when you took George to Amsterdam? And look who it is!
That was good aim, that got me right there.
That was the
wide. I should have known something was going on.
Oh my god, that hurt.
No sealer.
Do you know what I was lying? I shot you.
Why shock you?
Now I was very happy, but before I ended things with AJ, I wanted him to say a few things.
No, please, that actually happened.
Who's the king?
You are the king.
I'm the king.
Yeah. Don't shoot.
Nick has the greatest.
Nick has the greatest. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you. The stuff that's coming to you is gonna be crazy. I'm not playing. You're finished.
Isosceles then walked away completely embarrassed, struggling to take off his trousers. He had been pranked, disgraced, and been made to look like an absolute beta male. And with this, I was finally ready to move out. For the record, you ain't trying to grow, then it's not for you. For the record, lab on me going all the way. For the record, ain't trying to link, no time to waste. For the record.